Hello ladies and gents, and welcome to another glorious day in Secure Valley. As you can see, traffic's still, not traffic, sorry, garbage, still piling up like a good'un, despite the fact, wait for big reveal, ta-da, I put another one of these. I did some road pathing, so the garbage trucks got their own route, these guys have got their own route, that's got a route that still comes underground and comes out here. Yeah, I don't care about that. But despite my best efforts, we still have this shit fest going on. And I have no idea why. They can... blur. That's all I can say is blur. I don't know why it's queuing up. Why is it backing up so much? Where is everybody trying to go? Is it into town? Because, man, there is, like, no traffic queuing in town. It's just here and on this roundabout. And, like, coming off of this roundabout, but not really going on. I don't know. Oh, someone's died at the police station. Oh, my God. The ambulances. Okay, so I guess today... I'll work on expansion, maybe? What are we looking like? Okay, we've got taxis. Oh yeah, we've got the metros, haven't we? That might be a good thing for me to get up and running. Okay, we'll expand a bit of Booterville. But yeah, this is... I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do here. Because look at the banlieue. It's still not getting its garbage because... Ah, they're full. God. How? Let's just check, shall we? Let's just check the old tabs. Oh, fuck. But how? Oh. Everywhere is just full of garbage. They've got, like, all these road systems. Look at them. Look at them all. There's like an army. Wait, why are they turning off here first? Are any of them making it to the banlieue? The banlieue. Oh, okay, a couple of them are creeping in. Oh, industrial waste. sorry. Sorry about that. Okay. Maybe some down here? Okay, I think maybe. I think, how much is that gate? Oh, 250 grand. I can kind of wait for that. That does... Garbage truck capacity, 50,000. Capacity is 4 million. Oh, fuck yeah, baby. I'm waiting for that big boy. Okay, so maybe... Oh, what to work on today, because this is just a nightmare of all shit. Oh, look, my pop's going down as well. What healthcare have we got? We've got good healthcare, we've got over a grand. Okay, well, this place I want to kind of make as a little Britain. So I'm going to district zone that first. I'm not going to do anything with Little Britain today. I'm just going to zone it, just to remember. So if I don't zone it, I won't remember. Because I personally think like there's you always get like Little Italy, Little China or Chinatown and stuff like that. So I think Little Britain. After one, the country, and two, the amazing show. Oh, cross... Oh, fuck off! This is roundabouts. There's a roundabout over here. Use this fucker. Use it. I bought it for you. I just kind of don't feel like they're going to listen to me. Anyway, let's start filling this up, shall we? Oh, actually, this needs to be kept clear for these two. Really. So... fill up. Where are these two gonna go? Tell you what, we'll get a small roundabout. Oh god. Oh. Well, I might as well link up here. Get. Is that one of these ones? That is. Oh, it's gonna cost like 9 grand. It's fine. Oh, disconnected the power grids, haven't I? Group. There we go. So that allows me. Freedom of this. Go for a bit of a New York style down here, shall we? Roads at weirdly bizarre angles for no apparent reason. Some high density commercial. We go all the way around. Why not? Well, oh no, we won't have it on the roundabout. That's getting really stupid. Oh my god, I know garbage is piling up, please. What's our internet looking like? Oh, we need some elementary schools. 10 grand? I mean, we could afford it. It might also really cheer people up. High school, level 4. Wow. And yep. Oh, that's still a university. What's that? Oh, that's university as well. Student capacity 50, though. 4,500. Out of, I think. Okay, I'm going to wait for the money to come in and just delete some of the abandoned buildings while I wait because. Oh my. Some of the ones with all this waste, we'll just get rid of those. Let's just get rid of all the sick people, shall we? Okay, this is how it's done. No one will know. I'm gonna have to get rid of this entire block. Okay. I mean, they're asking for more industry. Industry is like the entire problem. Oh, minus 1,000 people? Oh no. Oh no! Fuck! What is. Okay, this is. No. Okay, it flows and then it piles up again. Why is no one using this though? This is what's frustrating, like I built this entire thing. I've had to build a solar power generator as well, by the way. Oh, don't ding me. Oh, sky lightning. Oh. I mean, they haven't even been moved in 5 minutes, so they've already set the place on fire. You know, I think to soothe my nerves, we'll build some tram tracks. One way with that. Oh, is this. Okay, this would be quite nice. Okay. 4-lane tram. Oh crap. I just realised what I just did. I'm a complete idiot. That was really close to my city. That was not nice. I just saw that. I saw the big whip crack come down. Oh, good, they're all building. Right, so in here. This is the lines. So we're from here. Create new line. So I'm gonna get it to stop here. Stop there. Stop on its way up. Stop like it's there. 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 Cannot find path. Ah, bollocks. Okay, so that line's not finished yet. That's fine. Okay, transport. Add stop. We'll get one. On the front here. Come all the way back round. Another one. Stop for there. Oh, we'll come back through here as well. And we'll complete line. Well, which line will this be? Ah! Garbage disposal gate. Thank God. Bloop. Get in there, garbage disposal gate. Look at that thing. So, basically, we have a... I guess you could call it a gate of stars. But we, to avoid any potential infringement, that's basically... Oh, fuck off. That's hooked up to all the... No, don't do this to me. Oh, all the best plans of mice and men. Oh, I'm now severely hemorrhaging money. Hooray! And people, hooray! And this still isn't being solved. Loans, please. Thank you. Just gonna have to path the electric in. Okay, come on. Stop hemorrhaging money, please. Oh yeah, power. Okay, there we go. I've just spent most of my loan getting power from these little shits. Ow! It's got all 50 of its trucks. Wait, garbage reserves. Oh my god. Is that 1 million? It is. Oh my god, I'm gonna actually fill up the disposal gate. I'm gonna fill up an entire another dimension. This whole fleet is coming in here, like, super damn quick, but... Oh, what did I do? I upgraded it. To what? Oh, two lane with bicycle tracks. I didn't want that. Let's follow. Oh, this is super, like, getting super ballsy hard now. Oh, fuck me! Oh, they finally, like, path their way through then. Jeez. There you go. Oh. No, I think maybe I've done it now. Please. I probably am gonna have to buy another garbage gate though. Oh fuck. Why is this happening? I can't physically stop it. I have literally done everything in my power. Right, we'll move this to... Right, we'll have a road. It's an Orno road. Oh, don't want to make it a fancy one, but okay. This is all just to try and stop this. It's happening again! There's no way to stop it. Oh shit. Ah, double shit. That looks terrible now. There's... I just don't know how to stop this. I mean... What the fuck? Why are they pathing like that? Don't path like that! The fuck are the ambulances doing? What is this? So they've moved the queue, essentially. I don't know how you kids meant to pass it. Look! There's a road! Go along the fucking... Oh, this is just a nightmare. Alright, I'm gonna try something incredible here. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna get this down like this. Then we're gonna go underground. Now here's my genius. Ah, I spent all my money on this idea. So it can only bloody go one way. Don't know what it is. I really don't know what it is about the garbage trucks. This is horrendous.